have no fear for atomic energy.
Well, growing up in the north is not easy, actually. Mm. We don't have the facilities and then the platform.
What do you mean by facilities? You don't have national theater, you don't have the sea, you don't have...
Not really national theater. Like, I'm when you joking. Come to our schools like okay. this, we don't have the facilities that, is, that will help.
You want to say that you are less privileged to have certain yes. things we enjoy in the
yes.
South?
Yes. Okay. But then we are all given the opportunity. We have to all write the same
examination. Yeah.
You have to write the same exams. You have to excel. But then what people here are getting, people in the north are not getting the same. Mm-hmm. So at the end of the day, as results come and you see people are excelling here, but it's a different story out there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's really not easy. And then as a woman or a female, it's also another issue.
I want to know that. Did your parents or your family members at a point in time try to shelve you of the fact that you should have an education? Or
not really.
But they said you should sell shea butter.
Well, at a point,
you did.
There was no, not really, not shea butter really. But at a point, my mom said, okay, now there's nothing there, so why don't you go into sewing? Because there's no money.
Which is the normal thing that's done out there, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, okay, we've taken you up to JSS. I think we've done well, so why don't you continue doing something else instead of going? So it's really not easy, but with grace, we were able to sail through.
Wow.
Yes. Have no fear for a time.